Fetterman as a nominee at some point for president, I know there's some variables, obviously.
just a few.
But I just, you know, what he did in the super red, deep red parts of Pennsylvania and the way that he ran ahead of Biden, as you were saying, ran ahead of Trump, I mean, it just makes you wonder about his future.